Hello, ladies and gentlemen. And as always, thank you for watching. It's your boy Austin. Gaming with Austin here. Sorry, I almost said my main channel name. We are back with another Fortnite video. Fortnite Friday series is on. This is the third Friday. I have to go on my phone and access as my gaming channel, so that way I can schedule them for uploads, get them all ready to go. You know how it is. Alright, so I guess there's some chests supposedly in over here. There's one. We start off with 99 people. And I hear footsteps. Dang it. Next round, here we go. So next Fortnite video, 19, this one here is going to be on 26th. So this one, folks, I'm recording right now is going to be on August 2nd. I am currently recording this video on July 16th. So 3 weeks from now. For a landing. We are going in for London. Landing down. And I see a gun that I need. Alright, so I'm in the circle. Is that a bot or is that a real person? Hi, Felicia. How you doing? Did I just drop that gun? It's 100 bullets. No, that's it right there. I got one kill. Now there's gunshots in the distance, but I'm unsure where. I've got to be very cautious here on how I approach this area. and they got me eliminated. My daughter's having a hissy fit. Oh Lord. She turns one tomorrow, so she'll be soon outgrown this stage. Alright. The reason why I decided to bring this series to YouTube is because Fortnite's a popular game and I want to see how our Fortnite videos goes. Like, there are going to be some days where me as a content creator that some, not all the time, but most times, some videos are going to go viral, other videos are not. Now, that's not going to be all most times, sorry, that's going to be every now and again. Now, the only time something like that probably would not happen is for the case of the fact of the matter is, let's say for an example, one Fortnite Friday video gets 50 views, for example. I'm just using this as an example. 50 views, okay? Lightning. Headshot. He down. Headshot. He down too. And there's the thunder. The storm has arrived. Yeah, buddy, 3 kills already. I'm gonna follow these gunshots, which is probably not the smartest idea. Alright, there's nothing over there. So I got three people from over at the gas station. You hear them? I see gunshots, I just don't hear gunshots. Well, I hear them, I just don't actually see them physically being shot. Don't shoot yet. Because there's two people over here, I don't want to... I'm getting bombarded here. Holy shit. Thank you. I've been needing some more weapons. Nice try there. All right, folks. I'm gonna return to lobby. I'm gonna have a smoke break. And then I'll do another round, maybe. We might do another round. Not guaranteed yet, but we just might. Really getting wet. All right. Alright, ladies and gents. Smoke's almost done. We're gonna do zero build one last time. One more round of zero build. And we will see what happens then. Until then, we're gonna take a look at something real quick. Battle pass. Battle pass reward. I got 12 stars. Fame reward. Oh boy, not that it scared him smoking, but did it because of stress. Smoke weed every day. Alright folks, here we go. One. Last chance. To try to win the zero build. Can we do it? No guarantees. Will we do it? We don't know. You did. Well, he would be, but it's not the real thing. We are waiting for players. I wish this was auto-aim. But it is not a token. I gotta thank the bus driver for getting us to the map safe without crashing. God damn, imagine if he crashed. That'd be bad. I better jump before he does crash. I believe I can fly. Thank you. Where do we land? Not there. I see a spot of interest. And there's people landing right where I was gonna land. So I'll change my mind, land right here. Someone else lands here. You did. You did, dude. Guess what? I got an assault rifle. Guess what? I got ammo. Guess what? I got Donkey Kong. Oh, I thought that's what that said. Bandages. I better sit up for this one. We start off at like 99 players. There's gunshots right down here. She finally asleep? That was, I heard it, but I didn't realize it was her. I thought you delivered Hudson all by yourself. What? Watch your language, I'm recording. This is the last match I'm doing. But my other TikToks got shut down due to violation of code of conduct. And I checked to see who reported it, and it wouldn't. There's no way to check. Did Grandma mention what phone she wants? You think she likes it? I like the smaller phones because, like, when the S25 comes out, yeah, for sure I'll get it. But like the Galaxy A35 would be a good phone for me because it's smaller. I never use the S Pen. Come on, enemies, let's go. I only got one kill, I want to get one. Is that I'm dead. Shit. Yeah, I got no pictures on that phone, so I have to go to them. Don't send like hundreds and thousands of pictures.
That's me
and you. Yeah. I got a message I broke on Monday to order that phone. I'm going to check my Kudo app to see if I'm due for... Hold on a minute. To see if I'm due for an upgrade. If I am, I'll upgrade it tomorrow. move. Bye-bye. I was just close from giving her my number, and I was like, I better not.
what she's trying to tell me.
Yeah.
She doesn't know what Chloe said, but it probably wasn't her mom. So calling me a whore and this and that, that's not.
I have a feeling it's her to begin with.
It is.
Yeah, she's just not.
She won't let
she, you. No.
Like I told you, she wants you.
She told
you.